Pamela Denise Anderson was born on July 1, 1967 in Ladysmith, British Columbia, Canada at 4:08 Pacific Standard Time, to young newlywed parents who are still married. During her childhood, she moved to the city of Vancouver with her parents, Barry Anderson and Carol Anderson. She has a younger brother Jerry, born 1971. As a teenager, she went to Highland Secondary School. She was an acrobat and gymnast ages 7 to 12 and an athlete throughout school. She waitressed ages 16 to 19. Pamela was first discovered at a British Columbia Lions football game when her image was shown on the stadium screen. The fans cheered her and she was brought down to the football field. Because of her fame in Vancouver, she signed a commercial contract with Labatt's Beer to be the Blue Zone girl. More advertising assignments followed, and soon Playboy approached her. In October 1989, Pamela was on the cover of Playboy magazine. With success from Playboy, Pamela Anderson moved to Los Angeles, California in 1990. In 1991, she made her television debut on Home Improvement, 1991, where she starred as Lisa, the Tool Time Girl. Soon, she got attention from viewers nationwide, which got her the role of CJ Parker on Baywatch, 1989. She was on one of the most viewed television series worldwide. She made her big screen debut on Raw Justice, 1994. Soon after, Pamela met Motley Crue drummer Tommy Lee on New Year's Eve 1994 in New York City. In February 1995, they got married in Cancun, Mexico. They both returned to Los Angeles and stunned the world. In the spring of 1996, Pamela starred as the title role of Barb Wire, 1996. While filming, she suffered a miscarriage. Pamela and Tommy were devastated, but there was hope for the couple when, on June 6, 1996, Brandon Thomas Lee was born. Soon later, a pornographic video of Pamela and Tommy was stolen from their home. Both of them sued an internet website for stealing the video. Their case was not settled and the video is still on the internet. Meanwhile, Pamela and Tommy were having a rocky marriage, but, on December 29, 1997, Dylan Jagger Lee was born. 2 months later, Pamela filed for divorce when her husband assaulted her. Tommy was sentenced to 6 months in jail. In late 1998, she starred on a television series called VIP, 1998. Soon later, she stunned the world again by removing her breast implants. In fall 2001, she started to date singer Kid Rock. They announced their engagement in the spring of 2002. Then, Pamela announced that she was infected with hepatitis C. The cause of it was that Pamela shared